Guys, it's Maple Scallopius here, and welcome to another video. This video is going to be another one of those story times videos, and I know that I've been doing this quite a lot, but that's only because a lot is going on in my life right now, and I don't know what type of videos to make anymore. So, you know, I decided to do these type of videos for some time until I have some more ideas of what type of videos I would like to make. Japan. The typhoon's name is Typhoon Chaba. We'll have the way it's spelled is C-H-A-B-A. Chaba. Typhoon Chaba. So yesterday, the night before, it was raining heavily, and there was also storms and thunders and lightning. Really could not sleep. I woke up at 2 a.m. in the morning to the sound of thunder storms, and I saw white lightning outside, and I was really scared. You could hear loud noises. The next day, I woke up, and I looked outside, and there was a heavy rain, very heavy, and the wind was blowing so fast. So downstairs, you know, we live in an apartment, so downstairs there's a playground, and the playground, it has a swing, the swing that you can just spin around, not the push swing, but the one that spins around. I'll just show you guys what you can see.
I think you guys can see because it's nighttime right now, but I did turn on the flashlight. This swing, you see that little light over there, the mute light, that's a light, that's a lamppost, and somewhere there's a swing, and sorry about my voice, I'm a little sick.
That swing, it was literally spinning very fast. It was just, it was insanely fast. I don't know how to explain it to you guys, but it just spins so fast that, well, it's faster than the blink of an eye. Yeah, it's just really, really fast. Although yesterday was Wednesday Day, so school should exist, right? But no. Because approximately at 7 a.m. in the morning, we were eating lunch, and Mom got a message from school, and it said, due to the typhoon and the bad weather, there is no school today, so yay! But still, it was so dangerous. So what can I say? During the typhoon, I didn't really do much except, you know, I watched TV, watched movies, watched YouTube, played games, and just do all those things. You know, super cool things that you do inside. You have an interesting part. So, at this particular moment, my dad, his friend went in for a little drink coffee. This time, the wind wasn't really that strong. It was medium. So, my dad went downstairs and also to take away the garbage, so he went downstairs and he could barely walk. We went through the window, we could see him, so he could barely walk, guys. He was about to fly off. Wow. Garbage bins, they were just thrown everywhere. Trees were falling. It was just all mess. It was just all a mess. There was also a certain area where there was a flood. It was just ankle length, so it's not that deep, it's just a little flood, so yeah. When you open the window, you could literally hear the sound of the wind, even when you close it. And the wind, it actually makes the door close and open. Like, even if you close the door, well, I mean close, if you open the window a little bit, the door would make sounds. It was scary, guys. Trust me. The typhoon finally stopped. Well, lucky for us, we did experience the flood and the mini tsunami. But unlucky for Busan, Gyeongju, and another part of Ulsan, other people experienced the mini tsunami, and I feel very sorry for them because it's so bad. bad, guys. It's really, really bad. I don't explain it, so I'll just show it. I'll just show a 3-minute clip to you guys, so here we go.
저 멀리 오는 거 봐. 와. 와 이거